bench today. She says it to everybody who walks by.
Let's go,
Ellie!
I'll tell you.
I don't know how that passed. I thought if it's on the line, it's still in. Because the line itself is not out of bounds, right?
It's outside
the line.
It's outside the line, and it was even more, even though it was on the line, it really was more on the floor.
Thank you.
Oh no. Yep, we're good. Thank you. doesn't work in normal sport. Oh, did you ever beat him? This is like a regional, it's not even Texas, it's a regional that somebody decided. We just got a lot of players. We want to let them play. How do we do
that?
I think it's super not fair to beat them. They're not experiencing a real game. Where you have to work against the clock, where you have to think about out of bounds, where you have to think about timeouts. None of that is here. So it's. It's just hitting the ball. Missed it because you don't have any eyes back here.
No!
Oh. She's putting English on it, getting it right over the net. She's hitting them right over the net, which is the hardest thing to do from volleyball. That was 100% out. Thank you. What's that?
She served, she stepped on the line.
I get that, but then she just put the hand back on our side. Like, we still got the point, even though she stepped on the line. Thank you.